Good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. Here's your moment of yes for today. So as I was doing my listening this morning, I caught myself spending a lot of time in the land of what if. And have you guys ever spent time in the land of what if? You know, what if this happens? What if that happens? What if, you know, what if I get fired? What if, what if, what if, what if, what if? So when you spend a lot of time in the land of what if, it's filled with a lot of fear, anxiety, stress. There's some good things if you ponder what if some amazing things happened. But then you're just kind of caught up in this. Now you kind of go to the land of I hope. I hope this happens. I hope that happens. What if this happens? What if that happens? And so I caught myself spending a lot of time there this morning thinking about the future, future days, future weeks, future months, future years. What's if, what if, what if, what if, what if, what if? And so I caught myself, observed myself in the land of what if, and then just brought myself back to the land of what is going on right here, right now, in this moment, today, in the next few steps, and in the land of what is, actually there's a lot of peace, and there is a lot of calm, and a lot of presence, and just looking at what's in front of me here in the land of what is, and it's all good. It's all good right now. It's perfect. It is exciting. It is peaceful. Right now, right here, what is in the land of what is. So I invite you today, your moment of yes, especially with the holidays and all the craziness going on, is to try to spend as little time in the land of what if as possible and bring yourself back to the land of what is. There's always good going on in the land of what is. And that's your moment of yes for today. Have a great day, everyone.